Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
I would like to ask your impressions about this day.
Today's?
Yes, this day.
Yeah. Today, actually, we have a lot of people to come for the meeting. So I'm getting very excited because so many people are interested in mushroom, in the beneficials, the goodness come for the mushroom. So it's a very good start for the Europe here. There's so many people coming today. Yeah, I'm very happy here.
What's your opinion about the Hungarian market, the Dixon market?
Yeah. Hungarian, I think we have a very good market, this thing. Until today, we are more than 10,000 people have joining the company. And as you know, Hungarian is in the center of Europe. Okay, so we have this very high expectation, and so we expect that the from Hungary we can expand throughout the whole Europe. Actually, this is a very good place to start all the Europe. Yeah.
Could you tell me about your Hungarian experiences, your own experiences when you spent here some days?
Yeah, I think most probably this is the most country that I visited in Europe, and I must say Hungary is a very beautiful. It's a beautiful country and very rich in culture. It's a culturally very rich. Okay, I like this place very much. I like it very much. Yeah, this is a very good place. Yeah.
Yes, I also think. And last year I was in Malaysia together with the Dixon team, and we had beautiful experiences.
Yeah.
Could you tell me some sentence about the Malaysian life, about the Malaysian Dixon life?
Yeah. Actually, as you know, Malaysia, we always say that Malaysia truly Asia. Okay, Malaysia is a multicultural country, so we have Malay, Chinese, Indian, and also some Europeans and some people that settled down in Malaysia. So Malaysia culturally is quite a rich a country. Okay, and from what they call, and we of course we welcome our member from Europe to come to Malaysia. So actually, as you say, Malaysia is a very green place. So actually, during this winter time, so many of our members, they like to come to Malaysia. Everything is green in Malaysia. So actually, Malaysia and maybe and Europe and Hungary is complement each other very nicely. Okay, so these are the two good places for us to visit each other.
Yeah. I'm so glad about this conversation, and I hope that we will soon again.
Yeah, very soon. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, see you then. Bye bye.
Yeah.